So another way of using the Unsplash photos is you can also right click on a photo if you have the Save to Google Drive extension or the Save to Google Keep extension. You could save the image to Keep or you could save it to Google Drive. And then it's easy for students to be able to find those photos later on if they want to use them for another project.